This is a product intro to Twin Horn Bracket, designed for quick and easy installation of two RF element symmetrical horns with the exact same azimuth and elevation. Hi, I'm Mr. T, the product guy at RF Elements. In the package, you will find the body of the bracket, installation hardware, and two mounts for the most common 4x4 radios, the Cambium EPMP 3000 and Mimosa A5C. Twin horn bracket lets you aim two horn sectors at one super dense area with exactly the same azimuth and elevation. There are many ways to use twin horn bracket with two horns. You may be looking to add more capacity to your existing sector and use a different channel with each antenna. Remember, symmetrical horns cover 1300 MHz of bandwidth. With the additional channel, you may even decide to use a different radio platform, offering higher grade service for the interested customers. Maybe you want to have a simple and elegant solution for a redundant access point on a site. With twin horn bracket and additional horn, it's a very easy and economical solution. The combinations of horns, interfaces, and radios are almost endless. But let's have a look at a few most common ones. The RF element symmetrical horns come with the TwistPort and N-connector interfaces. Using twin horn bracket with the TwistPort horns, you have two options. First, you can use the SMA adapters to connect them to the radio with the pigtails. If you're using EPMP 3000 or Mimosa A5C radios, you can mount them directly on the bracket. Any other 4x4 or 2x2 radios must be mounted on a tower. Second option is to use TwistPort adapters we offer for Cambium, Ubiquiti, Mimosa, and Microtik radios. But make sure beforehand there's enough space to fit two TwistPort adapters with the radios. Sometimes the install might be a little too tight for your liking or even impossible. Make sure to check the product webpage for full details. If you have symmetrical horns with the N connectors, the installation is straightforward. Use any of the two bracket profiles for the four connector radios or any other radio attached to the tower. Before climbing the tower, it's a good idea to attach the antennas to the bracket body while on the ground. The comfortable handle makes it easy to attach the bracket to a carabiner and then clip to your harness. Install the pole mount on the tower and slide the bracket into position. Now you can adjust the aiming. The azimuth and elevation measures are easy to read. Once done, simply tighten the azimuth and elevation bolts and you're ready to rock.